Are there more things? There are. This heap consists of a lot of old armor. A robe, clothes, leather, chainmail. There'd be one magical thing in the middle of all this, right? Mithril mail. You know, I think we don't need mithril mail this way. Plate mail, leather, studded leather, a robe, plate mail, and chainmail. That's it? I guess the mithril mail is the good find, but I'm wearing it. This is, like, pretty much the equal of it. Mithril mail to shield 12. Shield 9, close enough, plus he gets this, these extra goodies. He's wearing special armor. This robe is freaking awesome. Shield of 12. Let's use magic 15. Would I say that the mithril mail is 12 also? I wish I could keep numbers in my head like this. Yeah, so he's in effect wearing mithril mail with the bonus. She's got mithril mail, and he's got plate mail, which is better. You still don't need any of this stuff. Unless some of it happens to be magic, and you just won't know. Unless you identify it all. Alright, where am I? Alright, goodies. I don't know. Kinda wonder if I should go back off screen to see if any of that stuff is good. Ah! Battle! Chomp chomp. Some ice balls while I wait for them to come on over. Should throw one hailstorm. Actually, I should give Silk a magic item so he can attack from a distance. I actually want to move him near me. I'll soften him up a little bit. It's like just meh, flinging the hand out, meh. Doesn't have anything. He's got a... Yeah, the short bow, but he's out of ammo for it. Horn of food. Sandshrew's whip doesn't have any kind of special ability. No. Hacking away. Got a few one-hit point paper cuts. One down. Ow. 13. Twice. Additional 8. Was that on another character? I'm gonna make this his last spell for this round, this battle. 346. Yeah, heal the Jovenir. I know I had some spells I could have cast too. Some equipment spells. I'd like to just scratch in the guy's butt next to them. Alright. Trazric throwing rocks. How much left do I have on the Wand of Winds? I actually don't mind using that up. I have a bunch of it storm. Because then I could start using something else, like Hailstorm. I'm wondering what a thief could use. Now we're all missing because we can't redirect attacks. All on the move. Minimal damage on Storm this time. Thank you. Oh, just like that. Okay. Oh, am I gonna cast a spell anyway? Hope the battle ends before. I hate wasting. Especially a charge, even though I'm trying to sort of get rid of it. Oh, that's right. No, I didn't use it this time. I healed. That's cool then. See if we can finish it off. There we go. Dead end. Now, I want to put Silk next to me so he can sneak up quicker. Now, I have the Wand of Winds. He can use it. What does this do? Oh, reincarnation. Trasric can also cast some reincarnation, so this is very helpful. I've actually never done that. I don't think I've ever done that. I wonder if they come back with full hit points, half, or like one hit point. Sentry's Collar. Charisma bonus. Approach of Sight. X-ray vision. I guess that helps you see through walls. Snake ring. Only female can wear it. Dexterity plus 10. Staff of Might is clairvoyance or something. X-ray vision. So there's nothing really for him to use other than the Wand of Winds. What does an ivory necklace do? It helps your charisma. What does this do? Magic resistance. This is just luck bonuses. Yeah, I think I'll keep it as is. If I find another special item, I'll give it to him. Alright, we'll check forward and to the right. It's a dead end. We've been up there. Let's make another right and see where things go. Am I back to... No, there's just more and more to this. This is insane. Oh! That actually startled me a little bit. I gotta make sure we don't use the last charge on this, because then it will disappear. 21, we got plenty. If these were undead, I'd use his holy sword. But I seriously doubt they are. That's a little welcoming celebration of throwing ice and storms at you. Actually, he can use this anytime, because this is not on a line of people, this is just complete. Hailstorm. To probably won't, but mostly part focusing on that one now. One of them resisted. I don't like that! You must feel the hail flying in your face. Should I keep going with the storm? I guess so. I'll throw one there that time. Well, this time. Because it is, just let me see. It's very light, but it's a slot, you know? See if we can finish off two of them this round, that'd be awesome. One. Nope. All right. Oh, we got the bug again. He used a hailstorm and it still says two. I don't know why that happens. I'll move him next round. Someone probably needs to be healed, I'm sure. Jobaneer, sure. I like to keep them near their max whenever possible. Well, it's kind of boring, but what can you do? It's a way to for me to be useful, other than using up my wand of winds every round. How dare you resist like that? Get some nerve. Ribbon hit for 20. Him up. Oh, now it says Hailstorm 1, even though I didn't use it last round. Nice ball. Oh, because I used up the mana. So there must be some kind of bug with using mana up. Because sometimes it'll stay Hailstorm 3, I'll cast it, and then next round I'll go into it, it'll say Hailstorm 3. I'm like, wait a second. Maybe the number was wrong, maybe it was really 4 to begin with and showing 3, or the mana just wasn't being subtracted. I don't know. I wasn't looking at the mana, actually. Be curious to look back at my videos and see if it's subtracting the mana when I cast Hailstorm sometimes, because that was giving me a huge edge, I think. I felt guilty using it, so I didn't do it all the time, but... kind of want to use Hailstorm if you have it. It's freaking awesome. Come on, Jobaneer. Get a good hit in. There you go. These are all softened up by now. They must be. Ribbon looks like he needs some healing, yeah. 16. Did I move him last round? I forgot to have him attack last round, didn't I? I think I moved him around before that. Oh, this is my last ice ball. He does hit for a good amount. There you go. We might finish off this one too. Need some good sound effects in this game. Ta-da! And then there was one. And it got hit by some people because the rest couldn't reach. Squishy now anyway. As long as we hit him, there you go. So if you ever make it out of this dungeon alive, I wonder how many levels will be going up. Because I'm pretty sure this will be it. This is the second to last dungeon. So it's this way. Of course, more corridors and choices of ways to go. Well, this just goes around in a big circle. That's cool. Dead end. Okay, good. I like eliminating ways. Oh, stairs up. So we found the stairs up. Not taking it yet, obviously. We're going to explore this entire level. We have to, mister. So pretty much, yeah, this is the top. Up to the top. So we need to go in here and check this stuff out. We have quite a bit more to go. This T junction, when I first came in, yeah, there's going to be a bunch of stuff there as well. So, yeah, let's make this left. Oh, it's a dead end. Alright. We didn't get far there, did we? Try the next left. East and then north. Where are we now? Said west. Dead end. It never ends. Just checking. Yeah, well, I haven't been over here. Okay, I've been here, just not in this little section. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Where are we going? Making a left and then a right. Down this way? Yeah. Because I want to finish in there and then we could go down south. To the right. Am I being redirected? I am. I insist on going north. Which there's nothing down here anyway, so why are you protecting that? Why are you protecting this way? What is this saying? Down to the left. It's the only way you can go. Anyway. There's another teleport field. Is this where I've been? That's not another teleport field, that's the teleport field. Okay. So the only ways into this section looks like here and here. And possibly here. I have no idea where the teleport goes. And I'm gonna check it out yet. We're just gonna go on our merry way here. Try to head right, aka west. Oh, it's a door, right. Might as well go see what's in there. Hello? Anybody in here? Of course. Just when you enter an unknown area.